Mrs. Bogan. We are going to be talking to the head of P, Mr. Foley, about what's in school today. And then we are going to talk to Mr. Foley.
Sports the most important subject in New Battle High School. If people are fit mentally, emotionally, socially and physically, they'll be able to work really, really well in school. And if they're not fit for school, they'll never be able to do all of the other subjects. So we need every child to be fit for school. And PE helps every child be fit for school. So does home economics, which also helps us think about nutrition, what we eat, and how we live.
How do you think the sports facilities are at New Battle?
The sports facilities at New Battle are 40 years old, just the same age as I am. And some of the facilities are a wee bit old, but they're still fantastic. We've got a games hall, a dance studio, an ozone, an astroturf, three outside pitches, a fantastic swimming pool, and fantastic grounds for running our walking programme. So it might be 40 years old, but it's well looked after, loved and cared for. And we've got great facilities, and we better have better facilities in the new school. This is our pool. It's 13 metres long, it's 6 metres wide, it's 3 foot deep at this end, and it's 4.5 foot deep at this end. And it's a great pool, and it's really, really hot. How hot do you think it is? It's nearly 80 degrees, and in the water it's 31 degrees, and it's like a bath. It's great for teaching people to swim.
At New Battle, there's lots of different academies. Some of these academies are dance, basketball, football and netball. The PE department helps you push your confidence if you've got a showy name. Thanks for watching our news report. Hope you enjoyed it.